It is the gateway to Sandusky, the Maui Sands Resort, at the intersection of Milan Road and Route 2 in Perkins Township.
In March of this year, we were notified by the owners that Maui Sands would be closing in order to facilitate demolition and renovation of the facility.
But according to Paul Ritchie, Director of Community Development for Perkins Township, the resort's owners, Vintro Hotels and Resorts, never turned in a demolition plan and instead turned off all the utilities.
May 22nd of this year, we were notified by the Perkins Township Police Department that they had received information that food, pizza, was being delivered to Maui Sands, and they knew, as we knew, that it was supposed to be unoccupied.
What they found was the resort was unsecure and inhabited by squatters, so the township obtained a warrant for a code inspection.
What we found, though, is several of the walls were opened up, wiring was cut out, copper piping was cut out.
Ritchie says the Erie County Sheriff's Office had to come in and clear the people living there.
There were also sections where there was vandalism, broken sinks, things of that nature, ceilings that were pulled down, wiring that was pulled out.
There was also 4 feet of water in the pump room, so Perkins Township had the resort condemned, and now they want it deemed a nuisance.
Our biggest concern of all of this is the fact that the building is unsecured. These are all hazards to anybody that may enter the building. When you see what you see from the outside, but when you go on to the inside and see the degree to which the structure is deteriorated, it's difficult.
In Sandusky, Melissa Reed, Fox 8 News.